Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. So today I am going to tell you about herbal plant. So let's start. There are many types of herbal plants that keep our body fit and cure our diseases. So today I am here to tell you about one herbal plant, that is Tulsi. Guys, you all know that Tulsi is a very much beneficial plant that keep us fit and didn't harm our body. So we should take always Tulsi when we are sick, because Tulsi is a substance that cure our all diseases, so we should take it. So let's learn more about Tulsi. Tulsi is considered as a herb, meaning it can help adapt the body to stress and boost energy. Tulsi is rich in vitamin C and zinc. It acts as a natural immunity booster and keeps infection at a bay. If we have a cold or a cough, we can take tea or kava that contains Tulsi. And when we will take it, it will give us relief. The leaves, stems, seeds are used to make medicine. So, if we have cold or cough, we should take Tulsi, because Tulsi didn't harm us. It gave healthiness to our body. The benefits of Tulsi leaves are, it is used for dental health. It is also used for treating skin diseases like pimples, etc. It is an antioxidant. It gives relief from fever and cold. It solves many heart problems. So, Tulsi is good for our health. Thanks.